Computer readout.
Comparison analysis complete.
Continue.
Transporter factor M7. Reassembled outphase point 0009.
57 seconds to go, sir.
Understood.
Mr. Spock.
Spock here.
I'm going to try to cut through the magnetic flow. But if the probe doesn't precisely match the magnetic flow, there'll be an explosion. Starting right now.
Magnetic force indicator jumping, Mr. Spock.
Mr. Scott, ease off.
Magnetic force has dropped to normal, sir.
Warp 13.2, sir.
Computer, for outphase condition, will reverse field achieve closure?
Affirmative, if M7 factor maintained.
Mr. Scott,
reverse polarity on your magnetic probe.
Reverse polarity?
That is correct, Mr. Scott.
That'll take some doing. And what purpose could it...
Please commence. I'll explain.
You were correct in your field. The Enterprise was put through a molecular transporter and reassembled slightly out of phase. Reverse polarity should seal the incision.
No time for theory. Just hope you're right.
20 seconds, Mr. Spock.
I'm doing the best I can. Wait.
Continue, Mr. Scott.
Don't be a fool. Push the button. It's your last chance. Don't be sentimental. Push it. I'm gonna die anyway.
Please continue.
It's loose. There's no time. Push the button.
9 seconds. 8 seconds. 7 seconds. 1. Mr. Spock, now. Warp 14. Magnetic force is steady. Warp 13.9 and dropping.
Mr. Scott, you have accomplished your task.
You might at least say thank you.
For what purpose, Mr. Scott?
What is it in you humans
that
requires an overwhelming display of emotion in a situation such as this? Two men pursue the only reasonable course of action indicated, and yet you
feel that something else is necessary.